Hiya, it's Willie Duncan here, back again this weekend for We Love Betting to bring you my best bet from the Scottish football card and rearing to go after the international break. This weekend my selection is one that is close to my heart, if you'll pardon the pun. Yes, it's the Scottish Championship match between Heart of Midlothian and Dumbarton at Tynecastle Park on Saturday afternoon that my selection comes from this week. Now, you may have noticed as the season has gone on, the smile on my face is getting wider and wider. The reason for that, of course, is the sensational start to the season that Hearts have made under the stewardship of Robbie Nielsen. The Jam Tarts have won 8 of their opening 9 championship fixtures so far this season, with their only drop points coming against Saturday's opponents Dumbarton when these two sides met at the Bit Butler Stadium back in September. That was a 0-0 draw, but I'm expecting a very different story when Dumbarton come to Tynecastle on Saturday afternoon. Hearts have been in free scoring form so far this season, notching a sensational 26 goals from their opening 9 league fixtures, with only 4 conceded. And indeed, in their last 3 league matches at Tynecastle, Hearts have recorded 4-1, 5-1 and 5-0 victories. So I'm expecting goals galore again on Saturday afternoon in Gorgie. Dumbarton, it must be said, have a reputation for being a tough side to break down, having kept 4 clean sheets from the last 6 matches, including a creditable 0-0 draw at Easter Road last weekend. But Dumbarton face a very tough test against a Hearts side brimming with confidence and sure to be roared on by a near capacity crowd at Tynecastle Park on Saturday afternoon. The Jam Tarts have been brilliant at home so far this season, and I am shocked to find them available at 20-21 to win -1 on the handicap market at Tynecastle Park on Saturday afternoon. I think that price is far too big. I expect it to shrink long before kickoff on Saturday afternoon, so I'd advise you to get in as quickly as you can to snap up the 20-21 for Hearts -1 on the handicap. I'll be at Tynecastle to cheer on Hearts on Saturday afternoon, and you should be cheering them on too if you follow me in this weekend. Hearts -1 against Dumbarton at Tynecastle Park on Saturday afternoon at 20-21 is my best bet from the Scottish football card this weekend.